Hello, welcome to the corner. This week we're going to start about talking about Obama. Now, a bunch of people have hope and a bunch of people don't. Obama has as much as American pride as this cat. Now, if I showed you this cat... Yeah, come on. Oh, she doesn't want to be on the cam. But anyways, she's my cat. But anyways, my cat's huge pride for America. Obama has like zip. I think he ran for any country, he would say the same exact things. Except whatever the country's having trouble. He's gonna start scaring the terrorists off with these. I mean, look how creepy it is. I think we both can agree. This looks like a kindergarten made it. And they did. He's probably just gonna put it on the ground and like, what they expect? Seeing a terrorist come down and like, oh my god, a paper mache cat, better turn around. Obama has zip American pride. Now, I love my country. And I have a bunch of pride for where I live. Well, you think our president will have a lot. But to me, it seems like he has none. Now, I do believe he's the right president. It's just I don't believe he has the right pride for it. Thought I would post this because I have nothing else to do. Yeah. Anyway, let me show you my cat at least. One second. Look at the camera. Anyways, whatever you want, stop whining. You cannot do anything about President Obama, so just shut up. I mean, there's been a bunch of people that's been whining lately, but oh, he made all those lies about his president's speech. Oh, he's not going to do what he said. Well, guess what? Just wait. It's been only, what, a couple months? I mean, just live with it. There's nothing you can do.